Carl, Steve wasn't exaggerating. The cancer's everywhere.
Nothing I didn't expect to see.
And the tissue near the parietal lobe has been severely compromised.
Well, we're still good.
Beautifully done. Shirley ought to have some good quality time ahead of her.
Well, Nicholas paid for the surgery, but if you're going to give me all the credit, I'll take it. Oh, damn it.
What?
Look, here behind the parietal lobe, there's more than I thought.
Okay, it's too deep, and we've done all that we can.
You know, if I sore up all the cancer back here, it's going to come back fast. She's already weakened by chemotherapy. She's not going to survive a follow-up surgery.
Yeah, but if you push it too far, you'll kill her anyway.
Let's push a little more epi here. We're just about finished getting the rest of this.
The procedure I've never seen before.
Well, I haven't heard that since college.
Are you serious? Where have you been hiding this technique?
Patient came into the ER about a year ago. I'm gonna die on the table if I didn't try something different. Luckily for me, it worked.
Yeah, and for the patient. Okay, well, that's the best
that we're gonna do.
Let's sew her up.
A little bit left here.
Okay, Patrick, it's impossible to get.
Dr. Niles.
If you try and fail, it'll haunt you.
I'm not gonna fail. If you don't wanna share with the responsibility, you're more than welcome to leave. I'm not gonna hold it against you.
Sorry. You're just gonna have to share in the glory.
Why don't we share it with Shirley once she wakes up? How does that sound?
You must.
Almost there, just one little last piece. Okay, that's it. Those are up. Nice work, everybody.
I think you just earned a lifetime's worth of rumble lessons from this patient. You are either the most fearless surgeon I've ever seen, or you are completely off your rocker.
I'm gonna say a little bit of both. I'll trade the rumble lessons for a pitcher of beer. How's that sound? Your treat, of course.
I'm happy to oblige, Doctor.
Okay. Yeah. Go ahead, say it. The hands of a god.
I don't need to. You remind us constantly. But I will admit that you're talented.
Well, as talented as I was back in college.
We're not talking about surgery anymore, are we?
You think I honed all my skills, young lady?
Oh, no, I know we are not talking about surgery. You aren't nearly as good at beer pong as you'd like people to believe.
Don't even start with me. I could beat you blindfolded.
Oh, please.
Please as in please you don't believe me, or please as in please do.
Okay, so one lousy surgery and you turn into God's gift to women? Well, I know one woman who couldn't get enough of you today. Of course, Shirley was sedated at the time.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
We? As in you're actually acknowledging that there was another doctor in the OR with you? It's still my heart.
Well, I wouldn't have been able to do the surgery if it wasn't for you. Thank you.
Anytime.
How about that drink? And you're buying.
Oh, we can do better than that.